intimidates its opponent. From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Ouch! It was paralyzed! The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Ninetada is sent out. Leafeon hurled its way underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The red corner cannot move. Ninetada starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Quick Claw took effect. Big hit. It went down. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Quick Claw took effect. A rigid shot. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move can't hit the opponent. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Shinx is sent out. The red corner still can't move. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Both corners' moves failed. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? That hurt. Hit by Brick Break. It went down! Ninetada is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Elekid starts to attack. It didn't do anything. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Hariyama is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Quick Claw took effect. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Elekid desperately holds on. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner frozen solid and unable to move. Mincada still is frozen solid. It can't move. Its attack missed! The blue corner still can't move. Elekid desperately holds on. Bam! It's down and out! Ambipom is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a top spot. Damn! Elekid desperately holds on. It's down and out! The game is now over! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory!